I'm from Grand Prairie, Alberta, Canada. Blue-collar town filled with passionate hockey fans and oil fields. I caught the hockey bug at an early age. I'm lucky to be able to follow my dreams. I was the first in my family to finish high school and the first to attend college. But a degree from Ohio State University is my most important goal.